And also new this midday in Marshall County, Kentucky, a woman is in jail right now after she allegedly stole more than $140,000. This happened at a business outside of Calvert City. The sheriff says Lauren Miller worked as an office manager at the business and stole the money from her employer. The 32-year-old faces a charge of fraudulent use of a credit card.